My name is Dianne Flores, and I'm a Williamson County Civil Legal Assistant for the County Attorney's Office. I have been with Williamson County for almost 15 years, and with the County Attorney's Office for almost 5 years. When I was at the County Clerk's Office, I learned to do the mental health cases from the back end, and now I've learned it from the front end all the way to the whole cycle. Besides doing the mental health cases, I also do open records requests. So both are demanding types of work that we do, so we're constantly having deadlines that we have to fulfill for that office. Our office has a strong communication with mental health hospitals in Williamson County. In turn, this allows us to help individuals and families that are dealing with mental health in hopes that they have a better road to recovery or better treatment in the future for themselves. I really do enjoy working with the mental health cases. I like to hear their stories. Sometimes I try to put myself in their place and see what they're dealing with. I would hope that Williamson County would have something a little bit stronger to help these individuals that deal with mental health. We seem to see a lot of the same individuals coming into the mental health hospitals, and so a lot of them are repeats. So I hope that we can have a stronger mental health awareness with the county and with surrounding counties to help these individuals and their families deal with this. If I had a superpower, I think it would be to clone myself. I would, I have so many things, and so I'm constantly multitasking, so that would be really, really good to just, even if it was like two or three of me, and I could just have them doing a certain little thing, and then when I came back, everything would be complete, and I would make sure that I wouldn't miss anything that needed to be done.